Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Virgin Australia guests travelling on DJ60 to Christchurch, co-chair with Etihad and Air New Zealand. Boarding for this service will commence shortly at gate lounge 16B. We invite premium economy guests, platinum and gold members of Velocity and eligible members of our partner airline.
Materials and items manufactured from these materials. These do need to be declared information on your arrival documentation. The New Zealand government requires you to answer all your questions truthfully, as false declaration may result in an instant final face prosecution. Once again, your flight number is DJ60. After that, we'll come through with a service for our flexi guests. And then shortly after that, we will be following through with a pay-to-go service. You'll find your menu in your seat pocket. It has a list of everything available for you to purchase. Preferred method of payment is by credit card. Just a friendly reminder that only alcohol purchased on board the aircraft is able to be consumed. That Boeing magazine in your seat pocket is yours to take with you today. There's great articles in there, including information on your in-flight health. And once the fasten seatbelt sign has been turned off, you'll be able to use your electronic equipment. Please be reminded that transmitting devices may only be used in flight mode or selected before takeoff. Otherwise, this is where we invite you to sit back, relax and enjoy your service to Christchurch.
Folks, very strong westerly winds pushing us across, which has got us landing at Christchurch just before 3 p.m. local time. Should have you disembarking on the air bridge right on 3 o'clock. Bit of a cloudy day in Christchurch at the moment, overcast skies, strong southerly winds, a temperature of 16 degrees. This side of the Alps, beautiful days. You can see out to the right of the airplane looking towards the Hydro Lakes. Mount Cook, relatively close to us there. Looking through the north and the left hand side of the airplane, maybe the clips of Hokitika on the west coast. Folks, it's certainly been a pleasure flying across the Tasman today with your whole crew. Captain Grant Murdoch, myself, Andy, Bridget, Pergrap Team, Sophie, Amy, and Jackie. Thanks for choosing Virgin Australia. Wishing you a warm welcome back to New Zealand to a great holiday. Look forward to seeing you again traveling with us in the not too distant future. Thank you and good afternoon.